I'm here today at the Capitol to support the University of Tennessee as an advocate for higher education. I'd ask you to ask your elected officials to support higher education.